A decade before Rosa Parks and the Montgomery Bus Boycott. 2 decades before Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. proclaimed I Have a Dream speech. Jackie Robinson was the first African-American man to play Major League Baseball, breaking a color line that had existed since the 1880s. Robinson not only made history, he changed history.
So breaking barriers, creating change, being a catalyst for change, for me is huge and it's very important. It's how you set yourself apart from other people.
Today, Robinson's legacy still lives on through the Jackie Robinson Foundation, providing young people with scholarships, internships, and job placement. 93 corporations support the foundation, including the Brown Shoe Company based in Clayton, Missouri.
Well, we thought that it was aligned exactly with what we wanted as far as the strategy to recruit college grads, diverse college grads. And what we loved is if we partnered with some of these scholars at a freshman level, then we were almost guaranteed that we would see them through graduation.
Brown Shoe Company is definitely in step with the Jackie Robinson Foundation. They say that education is the key to success and knowledge is power.
One of the models that Jackie Robinson has is it's very important what you do, but it's more important the effect that it has on others. It's more of a ripple effect.
The Brown Shoe Company partnered with the foundation to help carry on the memory of Jackie Robinson and will continue to use the foundation as a vehicle to recruit talented executives like Walker.
Join the ranks of other individuals who may not have had an opportunity to attend college was right up my alley.
Reporting from Clayton, Missouri, I'm Kelley Hoskins.